Hello everyone. This video will demonstrate how to use the Miner Switching Power Supply Repair Protector. The related interfaces of the protector are introduced below. Here is where the 100 watts incandescent light bulb plugs in. The display here can show the voltage. This is the switch of the inspection protector. Here is the air switch protection. When we are overhauling the faulty power supply, or in the process of repairing the power supply, before we don't know if there are other hidden faults, we need to turn the air switch to the repair protection mode to test whether the PSU is short-circuited or not. When it is confirmed that there is no short circuit, turn the air switch to normal mode, then power on for test and maintenance. This jack is the plug that goes into the power. This one is a plug for access to 220 volts AC voltage. We also need to use this 100 watts incandescent bulb and tweezers. We will use this InnoSilicon T2 power supply to demonstrate today. We first connect the 100 watts incandescent bulb to this position. The second step is to connect the plug of 220 volts AC voltage. The T2 PSU used today is good. When there is no power failure, the light bulb will be off or flicker slightly. When there is a short circuit fault in the power supply, the bulb is always on, and the brightness is very high. Now, we insert the plug of the T2 power supply. First, turn the air switch to the inspection protection mode, then turn on the power switch. And finally turn on the switch of the inspection protector. We see the light bulb flickering, indicating that there is no short circuit in the PSU. We turn the air switch to normal mode. Then turn on the switch of the repair protector. And the power supply will start normally. Here voltage, current, and power are shown. Since there is no faulty PSU now, we use tweezers to short the neutral and live wires of the outlet and watch how the bulb reacts. Meanwhile, we need to turn the air switch to the inspection protection mode and then turn on the switch of the inspection protector. We see that the bulb is always on and the brightness is very high, indicating that this is the state of the power short circuit. At this time, it is not allowed to turn the air switch to normal mode, otherwise it may cause the PSU failure to expand or burn some components. The above is how to use the switching power supply repair protector. Thank you.